Amy, thank you very much. More breaking news this midday. Hampton police say someone stabbed a woman this morning. It happened just before 7 o'clock at a home on Doolittle Road, and that's off Mercury Boulevard.
Medics took her to the hospital with life-threatening injuries, and police are not releasing any more details right now. We're working to find out if there are any suspects in this case.